putting pressure on the points. And now near side, here's Pageau. Pageau stepping in with the Mestikov. Shoot, scores! Short-handed goal, another roof job.
First, Borowiecki, and Mestikov gets in the lane on the puck, and on the D-to-D, Mantha gets caught in a tough spot, the puck's bouncing, and he doesn't protect the body. He doesn't get the puck, he doesn't get the body, and Pageau comes in and he just waits it out, and he wants Bernier to think he's gonna pass it. He opens up his blade like he's gonna lay this thing over to Nemestikov, and as soon as Bernier leans a bit, he rips it top shelf.